we concluded our one word encounter. Yes, and we'll take a break just today because I just want to tell you that God is faithful. Amen? Yeah, can I hear you shout amen? Do you believe that God is faithful? Yes, He is always faithful and will always be faithful, even we are not. Yeah, we cannot boast. Hindi tayo pwede magyabang na tayo din ay faithful. Tayo ay tapat. Hindi. Siya lang talaga ang tapat. Yep. Ito yung nakakatuwa. Baka lang nakakaligtaan ninyo. Di ba? Ang aking pong misyon ay paalala lang sa atin yung alam na natin. Yan. Gusto ko nang ipaalala sa inyo na yung katapatan po ng Diyos ay laging bago sa bawat araw. Laging bago ang pag-ibig ng Diyos sa bawat araw. Okay? Kaya hindi mo pwedeng sasabihin na naubos, di ba? Dahil lagi siyang bago. Anong preba? Ah, Lamentations. The steadfast love of the Lord never ceases. His mercies never come to an end. They are new every morning, new every morning. Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord. Great is thy faithfulness. Wow. I want you to imagine that with me. They are new every morning. Paano yun? Hindi po nilalagay sa rep, ha? Basta bago. Ako, na-experience ko yan nung pumunta po kami sa isang falls. Actually, yung pangalan po nung falls ay somewhere in Pagudpod. Kay Biga Paul. Yan. Tapos, when I was there, talaga pong nakikita kong bumubulwak yung tubig from the spring. And then God spoke to me. This is how my faithfulness is shown. Saan nang gagaling yan? Saan nagmumula? Hindi natin alam. Pero, palagi pong bago. Hindi po naiipon ng... Basta, obviously, yung natapos kahapon, hindi na po yung babalik. Iba na naman po para sa araw na titingnan mo. Yun po ang katapatan ng ating Panginoon. Kaya kung ano man yung nararanasan mo ngayon, ikaw ba'y nag-aalinlangan? Yeah. Sometimes, doubt is good. Sometimes, di ba? Pero para magpatunay ang Panginoon, kaya lang huwag nating itetest. Huwag nating aabusuhin. Yan. For me, ang pwede kong sabihin, gout is good. Bakit naging good? Well, pag may gout, magdadasal, malalaman yung mga mali, di ba? Natututo kung anong maling kinain, kung anong maling formula, etc., etc. Matigas ang ulo, mga ganun bale. So, God would speak to us. But again, let me tell you that God's faithfulness is new every morning. Okay? And nothing is impossible with God. Ulitin ko na lang din ulit sa inyo yan. Alam kong alam nyo yan eh. Diba? So ang ibig sabihin, walang mahirap sa Panginoon. Wala nga imposible sa Kanya eh. Mahirap pa kaya. Okay? Although I would like to tell you that difficult things need time. Totoo naman yun, diba? But I want you to know once more that impossible things may need a longer time. Pero as far as God is concerned, nothing is impossible with Him. Yes? Amen? Amen! God is good all the time. And I want you to declare this to yourself. God is faithful to me. Say that. God is faithful to me. Yes? Yeah. Okay? Great is thy faith. Fullness, O Lord, great is thy faithfulness. They are new every morning, great is thy faithfulness. O Lord, great is thy faithfulness. And I know this. You experience His faithfulness every time. You just have to open your eyes and heart. you just have to, again, be aware of His presence. And ang unang-una mong i-declare, yung katapatan ng Diyos sa iyo. Amen? Amen. Let's pray about that. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, thank you for your faithfulness. Thank you, Panginoon, na ikaw ang tapat. Ako, Lord, sa mga pagkakataon na lumilihis ako, Panginoon, hindi ako maging tapat. Hindi ako maging matuwid sa lahat ng pagkakataon. At sa aking paglihis, Panginoon, nalalaman ko sa dulo na, pero ikaw ay tapat, Lord. Hindi mo pinapayagan ako ay mahulog, malubog, malugmok. Lagi ka nandyan, nakaalalay, nakaagapay. Nililigtas mo ako, nililigtas mo kami para patuloy na kaming maging katulad ng taong tinawag mo. That we may become the person that you want us to become. By your grace and for your glory. Thank you for answering our prayer as we pray this prayer with thanksgiving and with Mama Mary praying with us and for us. In Jesus' name, amen and amen. They are new every morning. New every morning. Great is thy faithfulness, O Lord. Great is thy faithfulness. As you experience His faithfulness, enjoy Him. God bless.